Phoenix will be with us.
Good as new.
Forgive me, Lord Marquess, pray do not concern yourself with this bungling cur. Bow to him, you fool. But I say to speak.
It was no trouble, really.
Oh, do not indulge him. To be allowed to stand in your lordship's presence is more than his kind deserves. Why, neither the Empire nor the Republic treat their bearers half so well. He was lucky to be born in your father's dominion. Very lucky, as I remind him every day.
Stand, please.
Stand.
I trust his good fortune will continue.
Of course, if that is your lordship's wish.
Don't work too hard. Remember, it is for the good of the duchy that you serve.
As do we all, my lord.
As do we all.
Come along now. Back to your duties.
Looks like they're getting ready for supper.
I think someone's hungry.
Wheat harvest's down again, apparently.
Nice and quiet in here, isn't it? There's Joshua!
That child is the future of our nation. He must be protected. All other concerns are insignificant.
Good luck.
You commanded my presence, Your Grace. How may I serve you?
All right, you can stop licking my boots. Your mother isn't here.
Do the territories fare any better?
Most lie under a pall of black. In just these few moons, the blight has taken nigh on all of the northern reaches. It is only a matter of time before it crosses the border.
Flames.
Nearly every available bed in the capital is already occupied by those fleeing the Deadlands. Even if we were to send them south to Port Isolde, more would only follow in their wake. Every day we delay brings us closer to disaster. We must move now.
Against the Iron Kingdom.
We have traded blows with them for too long. It is time to end it.
At the very least, we must secure Drake's breath. Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the Blight.
The Iron Blood will not relinquish it easily. This will be a bitter fight.
We ride for Phoenix Gate tomorrow. There we will listen to the words of our ancestors, as tradition dictates.
Am I to go with you as Joshua's shield?
There is something else I would have you do first. Rodney.
You will have heard the reports, I am sure, of beastmen from the north being sighted within our borders.
Goblins in the Stillwind Marshes. I know of the rumors, yes.
Then you know what must be done. I will give you two good men. While we ride north tomorrow, you will journey to Stillwind, search it, and clear it. Then you will join us at Phoenix Gate.
It is time to prove your strength. And shut your mother up for good.
I will do my duty, Your Grace.
That will be all. Rest well. We ride at dawn.
Yes, Your Grace.
How long will you be away this time?
Not long. 4 days, maybe five.
And you will be taking Joshua?
Well, I can't exactly leave him behind, can I? The blood of the Rosfields runs in his veins. Before going to war, we perform the rite at Phoenix Gate. It's our way. You know that. And only the dominant can enter the apothecary, so yes. I'm taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way! The boy is ill.
You think I don't know that? But the boy is also the Phoenix. The heir to the throne. You can't keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life.
Elwyn!
Don't worry. Clive will watch over him. Though he is a youth of but 15 years, he's already a fine soldier. He will make a splendid shield.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did. He was rejected, Elwyn. Our household has no place for such a failure. He is worthless, a man like any other.
As am I, my dear.
Nonsense. You are the Archduke of Rosaria.
Oh, not this again. You know as well as I do that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat till Joshua comes of age.
You are your father's firstborn son, and you sit upon the throne. All is in its right place. Unlike some, you have not disgraced our noble blood.
Without men like Clive to keep us safe, your precious, noble blood would long since have graced the gutter. We We have an early start. I'm going to sleep.
This is it, then. Time to prove yourself.
Wishing on a star?
I'm a little old for that. I should get some sleep.
Right. You're going with them tomorrow, aren't you?
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him. He takes too many risks. I only wish I could save him from himself.
Clive, you...
I have another mission, too. Father has given me my first command.
Well, if you're not going to pray to Metia for your safe return, I shall just have to do it for you. There's going to be another war, isn't there? Since coming here, I've begun to take peace for granted. I assumed the war between our nations would be the last. But it never really ends, does it?
No. The next war will be bigger than before.
But you'll be all right, won't you, Clive? You're a shield of Rosaria, after all, and blessed by the Phoenix.
It's getting cold. We should go in. My lady.
Good night, Clive.
Sorry, Ambrosia. We won't be hunting today.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll do brilliantly.
I'll try.
Good luck!
For Phoenix Gate. May the blessing of the crystals go with us
and shield the Firebird's flame forevermore!
As Grace departs, open the gates!
Lord Rosfield, allow me. I shall see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
are ready to depart, my lord.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you?
This is to be no mere investigation. If there are goblins in Stillwind, they won't leave willingly. The Beastmen are a fierce foe. We underestimate them at our peril.
Not today, we won't.
Sir Wade, Sir Tyler, let us do our duty.
With pleasure, my lord.
As you command.
To the marshes, then. And may the blessing of the crystals go with us. Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports place them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
And who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
With me. Goblins. So the reports were true.
We should press on. There may be more ahead.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
There's more.
Watch out, my lord. Some of their number are spell slaves.
And what a number! We'll all have our hands full here.
Should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins. Sods. We're trapped!
My lord. I'm working on it. He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd? As if you have to ask.
after him, before he summons the rest. There he is.
This ends now. What in the...
More, my lord. That thing's breath is worse than its bite. From its mouth!
He scarcely tunneled
here! We can't fall here! Guess is as good as mine. Gone for long.
for the final push, my lord!
We made it die.
My lord.
Thanks.
I never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but Morbals too.
I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Damned blight.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming. Straight down at Morbal's gullet.
Mortals!
Drink and be merry, boys.
Gratifying to see your student making such a name for himself.
The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Are you unwell?
No, Father. Just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father? Why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Jill, she'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morbul. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the Dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the Dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the Dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future ruler safe, no matter what. However hard it gets, I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself.
right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgel.
Supplies from the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
It's a good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys in Cape.
What in the...
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.